I had to adjust the ISO max. That's what made the video so bad. Yeah, I have to say something.